G'day all, Gazzarix here. Hope you're having a great day. Today we'll be continuing the Season 33 Pokemon Battles from Twitch. There will be wins, losses, and overall fun. All links will be in the description below. So with the intro out of the way, let's rock and roll.
Yeah. Some Japanese person.
Okay, ice. Like, Landorus is easy to get around if you can be a little bit faster and just smash it with an ice move. Yep, there we go. Not too fast about Intimidate. We'll probably use a Stealth Rock straight up. Speedy setup is good for that. Cool, it's Focus Sash. Ow! That's nasty. So, one of those down, minimum damage. Probably Calyrex. Of course it is. Oh! Ow! Right, the key berry's gonna help. Oh well. I ain't outspeeding it, so. That was a loss of a friggin'. Oi! Good thing I use Stomping Tantrum. It's gonna beat me into submission. Psychic and Ghost. Ooh! Now, Inteleon's not gonna beat it in the speed department. But with Dynamax, I may survive a Astral Barrage. No? Oh no! Oh well. Well played. Well predicted.
Yeah.
survive. Oh, I'm faster? Hey, I'll pay that, thank you. And it's lost its grim neigh. Yeah, I knew that's happening. Probably use like Giga Drain on you, take me out, get a Grim Day. Oh! Man, my Inteleon is owning it today! Thank you! Lucky me. Very lucky. Yeah, I'll check out your team. Zacian. Oh, that's why. It's... Oh, goodness. Okay. It looks like it's... Yeah, no, it hasn't been properly trained. That's why I'm... That's why I lost. No, that's why I didn't lose, sorry. Yeah. Look, they're just, like, they've just been caught and used in a playthrough. No, it would happen, that's interesting. Oh, well. Thank you. I'll take the win, thank you. Hope you enjoyed today's battle. Any comments posted are read and appreciated and will be commented on it appropriately. So if you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button, punch the subscribe button, allow notifications, and share with your mates. And to you from me, GG.